We have an update now on the strongly opposed Sakonnet River Bridge toll. And yesterday, the state announced it will begin collecting tolls on the Sakonnet River Bridge this summer. That's according to our news partners at the Providence Journal. Legislators representing districts near the bridge have filed numerous bills to try and block the toll or to make up the revenue in another way. Officials say the toll is needed to maintain that bridge.